rugby team was founded 6 years ago, 2009. One of the expats, Dara Hudson, he's from Ireland. He started getting a lot of interest from foreigners in St. Jane. In Shirka there were people already playing rugby, but here in Futian and there's no one. And got a lot of people with interest, and we started a team.
How popular do you think rugby is in China?
It's definitely growing. Unfortunately, it's not as popular as it can be. It's an Olympic sport now. Last year, the China's women's team won the Sevens Asian Cup. So it's definitely growing in the women's rugby. In the men's rugby, not as much as we want. But I think there is a big possibility it will grow even bigger in the future.
Is there any difficulties?
Difficulties. You have to look at other sports, what are big. In China, they like a lot of American sports like basketball and English sports like football. So you compete against popular sports, but rugby is the fastest growing sport now in the world. It's growing quicker than football or other sports. So I think if the interest starts happening in China, it will definitely grow. You're in China? It's to develop it, especially with kids, growing the sport, making it better. Because rugby is not just a sport, it's a family thing, it's a camaraderie. People stand up for each other on and off the pitch. It just teaches you very good values. Well, what you guys already done today is by helping us, and what you did in the week with your sports event, helping the charity, selling food. Small things like that is what helps clubs to develop the sport. By you helping us, we're helping you, and teaching you how to play, you will bring more friends, teach those friends, and those friends one day will bring more friends. So it's a cycle of helping each other, and I think that is perfect.
She's just a girl and she's on fire, hotter than a fantasy, lonely like a highway. She's living in a world and it's on fire, filled with catastrophe, but she knows she can fly away. Oh.